Do you guys want to know how to make your disc go from this to this? Well, you've come to the right place. Step one, get your disc. Step two, get your nail polish remover. Step three, get your cotton swabs.
Okay, so literally all you need to do is take your nail polish remover, put it on your cotton swab, and just swipe.
Just like that, here's the final product.